Alec Baldwin is facing manslaughter charges again. A grand jury in New Mexico charged Alec Baldwin. It's about what happened to the Rust on the Rust movie set. A filmographer was shot and killed in 2021. There was live ammo and a prop gun. Alec Baldwin was holding it. The jury yesterday charged him with 2 counts of involuntary manslaughter.